Beautiful day in D.C. Last night everyone said, Coach's favorite line is every day is a holiday, every meal is a banquet. You're up here today to understand why. So, we're excited to have a great afternoon. We're happy to be here. From La Jolla senior family. I want to wish good luck to all the seniors today and thank them for all their hard work. Last night, Bam Bam had a great night. Spoken well by George Tenet, director of the CIA.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Georgetown University and Harbin Field for today's game between Syracuse University and your Georgetown Hoyas. Today's game will be the final regular season home game for the Hoyas and 13 Georgetown senior student-athletes. This group of seniors has stayed together for four seasons and been part of three straight NCAA tournament appearances. Their mark on the Hoya lacrosse program can be measured in the five wins they have been part of, the three ECAC Lacrosse League Championships, and this season's record-setting defensive effort. Please join us as we take this opportunity to thank the class of 2003 for their outstanding contributions to the lacrosse program and the Georgetown community during their time on the Hilltop. Ladies and gentlemen, the class of 2003 are number 8, Brian Chen, the tackle from Amherst, New Hampshire, St. Paul's School, an environmental studies major, with his parents, Chris and David Chen. Number 32, Mike Chiara, a midfielder from Mountain Lakes, New Jersey, Mountain Lakes High School, an economics major, with his parents, Kathy and Gerald Chiara. Number 36, Pat Collins, a defensive from Mountainside, New Jersey, the Del Barton School, a marketing major with his parents, Diane and Collins. Number 44, Grant Gresham, a defenseman from New Canaan, Connecticut, New Canaan High School, a government major with his parents, Judy and Dan Gresham. Number 12, Mike Hammer, an attacker and team captain from Robinson High School, an American government major with his parents, Valerie and Chelsea. Number 18, Doug Muller, a midfielder from Cottonsville, Maryland, St. Paul's School, a marketing major with his parents, Lee and Roger Muller. Number 20, P.J. Polisso, a midfielder from Ellicott City, Maryland, the Petty School, a finance major, with his parents, Susie and Paul Polisso. Number 7, Kyle Sweeney, a defensive and team from Springfield, Pennsylvania, Springfield High School, a business major, with his parents, Denise and Jack Sweeney. Number 39, John Van Benschoten, midfielder from Ithaca, New York, Ithaca High School, a science, technology, and international affairs major, with his parents, Sarah and Guy Van Benschoten. Number 6, Jordan Vetteretti, an attacker from Carmel, New York, Mahopac High School, and an economics major with his parents, Rico and Giuseppe Vetteretti. Number 14, Phil Vincenti, a midfielder from Bluefield Hills, Michigan, Northwest High School, a government major with his parents, Mary and Philip Vincenti. Number 2, Trevor Walker, a midfielder and team captain from Haverford, Pennsylvania, Episcopal Academy, a marketing member, with his parents, Patty and Jeff Walker. and Mike Zuckerman, number 9, a midfielder from Wilton High School, a marketing major with his parents, Janet and Wade Zuckerman. Ladies and gentlemen, Georgetown University Men's Lacrosse, class of 2003. Assistant coaches Roy Simmons, Kevin Donahue, and BJ O'Hara. On attack, number 5, Brian Neat. Number 10, Mike Springer. And number 2, Mike Powell. At midfield, number 7, Brian Crockett. Number 12, Derek Park. And number 21, Sean Lindsay. At close defense, number 6, Dan DiPietro. Number 6, Don Vidalis. And number 33, Solomon Bliss. And goal for the Orangemen, number 2, Jake Piper. And ladies and gentlemen, your starters for your pit rank, Georgetown University. On attack, number 6, Jordan Zanaretti. And Clayton Hammer. And number 16, Neil Goldman. Number 2, Trevor Walker. Number 14, Phil Vincenti. And number 19, Lee Hodge. At close defense, number 25, Andrew Brazil. Number 36, Pat Collins. And number 44, Grant Gresham. And in goal for the Hoyas, number 10, Rich D'Andrea. Ladies and gentlemen, we ask that you now please rise as we honor America and the men and women serving our great country, both at home and abroad, as Georgetown senior Carrie McBride leads us in our national anthem. Facing off to start today's game.
Game time.
For Syracuse, number 17, Chris Bickle. And for Georgetown, number 30, Andy Cordo. number four, Walker, and four down the midfield line of number two, Trevor Walker, number 14, Phil Vincenti, and number 19, William Hobbs. Checking into the game for Georgetown, number 17, Carroll, number 32, Mike Chiara. Pat Collins with ground ball this time. Syracuse ball. And entering the game for Georgetown, number 20, PJ Pelisso. Entering the game for Syracuse, number 37, Pat Hogan, and number 4, Mike Smith. Entering the game for Georgia, number 9, Mike Zuckerman, and number 22, Bryce Quainer.
Take it out.
Martinez will put the ball back in play for the Hoyas. On the field for Georgetown, the midfield line of number 3, Mike Hoyton, number 11, Keith Schroeder, and number 38, Nick Moritas. Syracuse, number 22, Mike Powell. And for Georgetown, number 17, Brody Merrill. Checking in for Syracuse, number 21, Sean Lindsay. And for the Hoyas, number 43, Dave Felissa. Loose ball push on Georgetown. Credit Sean Lindsay with the ground ball for Syracuse. Syracuse goal scored with 21, Sean Lindsay assisted. Time of the goal, 8:33 remaining in the first quarter. This was Georgetown 1, Syracuse 1. Recapping the goal, number 21, Sean Lindsay unassisted. Baseball for Syracuse, number 17, Chris Bickle. In Georgetown, number 30, Andy Corno. Ladies and gentlemen, in goal for the Hoyas, number 31, Andrew Owen. Rich D'Andrea. Checking in for Georgetown, number 32, Mike Chiara, and number 35, Pete Kay, number 9, Greg Rommel, and number 44, Mike Smith. Hit somebody, come on, hit somebody. Vicente Walker and Hodge. referee substitution. Number 42, Joe Sebastiani, and number 15, Dave Pusha. Lindsay shot. Wide game for Syracuse, number 5, Brian Neap. And for the Hoyas, number 9, Mike Zuckerman. Brian Cross shot, saved by Dan Zraya.
In his mouth. Oh, save.
Entering the game for Syracuse on the free substitution, number 4, Brett Walter. And in the game for the Hoyas, the midfield line of Schroeder, Boynton, and Maurice. Entering the game for Georgetown, number 22, Bryce Pointer. Syracuse ball. Loose ball push on Georgetown. Syracuse ball. Chris Bickle, and for the Hoyas, number 30, Andy Corny. Entering the game for Syracuse, number 9, Greg Rommel.
Leg down. be 30 seconds.
Number 12, Mike Hammer, 30-second technical foul for a push. Has the ball for the restart. Brian Lee's shot saved by Andrea.
Teams are even strength.
Entering the game for Syracuse, number 4, Brett Walter. And for the Hoyas, number 19, Waleed Hodge. Entering the game for Syracuse, number 15, Dave Dusha. For the Hoyas, number 2, Trevor Walker.
Point the shot wide of the cage. Ground ball. In the game, 23, John Trapp, number 20, PJ Pelissa.
For 1 minute, they can get the ball, will be on extra man. I say so by Andy. So just a man advantage, 1 minute. Important opportunity here.
Getting in for Georgetown, the midfield line of Vincent Walker and Hosh.
Who's going to push him?
Vincenti's shot saved by Piper. And number 9, Mike Zuckerman. Shot saved by Piper. Thank you. Ball push on Syracuse. Georgetown ball. Timeout, Georgetown.
Reverse the call, no timeout. Syracuse ball. 53 seconds in the second period. Fellowship started the program 40 years ago.
From the class of 1964, Charles Adair. From the class of 1965, Tony Johnson. Steve Langhoff. Marshall Michelle. Ed Moses. Roger O'Neill. Jay Italiano. From the class of 1966, John Campbell, Peter Gottsagen, Tom Smith, and Tom Hefner. And from the class of 1967, Randy Denton, Jeff Retaliano, and Bob Lissett. Ladies and gentlemen, please give these former Boya athletes a warm round of applause. Could Joseph or Kathleen Volker please report to the scorers table? Again, Joseph or Kathleen Volker, please report to the
second half.
Let's play hard!
Sonny's shot saved by Packer. Second technical foul for a push. Re-entering the game for Georgetown.
Thank you.
And to the game for Syracuse, number four, Brett Walter. And for the Hoyas, the midfield line, Vincenti, Walker, and Hodge. For Georgetown, number 22, Bryce Queener, and number 32, Mike Chiara. Checking in for Syracuse, number 9, Greg Rommel. Syracuse goal scored by number 9, Greg Rommel, unassisted. Time of the goal, 7:49 remaining in the third quarter. The score is Georgetown 8, Syracuse 4. Yeah.
unassisted.
Syracuse goal scored by number 10, Mike Spruill, unassisted. Time of the ball, 5:39 remaining in the third quarter. The score is Georgetown 8, Syracuse 6. Recapping the ball, number 10, Mike Spruill, unassisted. Facing off for Syracuse, number 8, Jake Plunkett. And for the Hoyas, number 30, Andy Curran.
Second man down.
First down penalty on number 25, Andy Brazil. 30-second technical foul for a push.
Man down goal for Cruz.
Syracuse goal scored by number 29, Alex Zink. For the Hoyas, number 30, Andy Curran.
Thank you.
Time of the goal, 1:59 remaining in the third quarter. The score is Georgetown 8, Syracuse 8.
Seconds.
33 seconds left in the period. Georgetown man down 30.
Look at 22.
Georgetown ball.
rebound shot saved by Andrea. Syracuse 10, Georgetown 8.
Georgetown extra man, 1 minute.
Matt Fontatus, 1 minute.
Another minute penalty. Royals will be 2-man advantage.
Syracuse penalty
36
call
seconds.
Number six, Dan.
Important possession here. We need two. In 3 seconds. Right there, there goes Arnes. 16 seconds in the second penalty. Beat UMass. Georgetown wins the ACC, gets the AQ.
The Rutgers victory.
Now we got a big two.
639,
11-9.
Georgetown got saved by Piper.
Georgetown men down 30 seconds, 3:16 remaining.
Steve Malone, shot saved by Kevin Bryant.
2:44 remaining. Deuce 12-10. Georgetown with the ball.
Ladies and gentlemen, number two, Trevor Walker with the ball for the restart.
Now, Cuse. Cuse with the restart. Seconds remaining. The game's over. It's going to cost somebody something.
Ladies and gentlemen, tune in tomorrow evening for the NCAA tournament selection
good
show.
Game.
To find out where the Hoyas will be playing next week.
12-10 the final score. We go on to the playoffs, where it all counts now. Good effort, both teams.
Lady four for Syracuse, Mike Smith. An unsportsmanlike conduct penalty, the number 44 for Syracuse, Mike Smith. Ladies and gentlemen, let's have a warm round of applause for your 2003 ECAC champion, Georgetown Hoyas. Georgetown University Athletics, the Georgetown Lacrosse, we'd like to thank you very much for your support. Please drive home safely.
I'm looking at it right now.